While phones and floors often come into contact, the two have never been a good pairing. Gravity and glass seem to be the biggest problems. Now, the two are on their way to being a perfect match. Your phone can help refine your floor's design.
This is an application for your smartphone or tablet, which allows you to not just imagine, but actually see what your new floors will look like through the power of augmented reality, a technology that superimposes an image on the user's view of the real world. The FloorCast app was co-created by innovator and entrepreneur Alan Smithson. Alan spoke to me from Toronto, Canada.
Hello, Alan, and thank you for joining us on Innovation Nation.
Hi, Mo.
Can you tell us what your technology and your floor app do?
Our augmented reality flooring app lets customers see real-time what their new floor is going to look like and automatically calculates the square footage, therefore the cost of their new floor in their kitchen, bathroom, living room.
Alan and his team implemented advanced computer vision to help users see how their floor plans might look with new material, like wood, laminate, or carpet.
How does it calculate square footage?
So it works by using a number of different technologies within the smartphone. It starts with the standard camera, and that camera allows you to know where the floor is based on the position of the phone using the gyroscope. And the gyroscope is simply the device inside the phone that knows which orientation the phone is. It's when you kind of rotate your phone and it turns to panoramic mode, that's the gyroscope doing that. It also uses the accelerometer to create this virtualized space where it knows exactly pinpoint accurate where your phone is.
All that with some advanced math, and you've got a floor plan.
How long does it take to map a room?
So the app is real time. You can just wave your phone around and it real time maps it out. So to do, let's say a 2,000 square foot space would take you probably 4 minutes. One room should take, no more than a minute.
The actual installing new flooring part, well, that may take a little longer.
Thank you for being on our show.
Thanks so much, Mo. It's been a pleasure.